They called him the Barbarian Gladiator, a warrior like none other. Unmatched in speed, strength, and savagery. He defeated every challenger, man and beast. None lasted more than a few minutes. Most not more than a few seconds.
It's not I who wants this outcome. Your own kind demands it.
A senator, with more than a passing familiarity with the dark arts, sponsored the Barbarian Gladiator.
They call you the Night Demon of Sicily. It took an entire army detachment to capture you at the cost of 20 soldiers.
They wanted me so badly, I decided to see what for.
You were to be crucified. The game saved you.
The greed of the patrician class and the savage impulse of the masses saved me.
You care not for food or drink. You care only for the juice of one animal. The human animal. You bleed white, yet you tolerate exposure to the sun. You are the half-breed, birth of human flesh and demon blood, possessed of godlike strength and agility. Why do you not escape?
I'm a student of human instinct and behavior. I find I learn best as their instrument.
If you want to learn about man's true nature, I can offer you a complete education. On the field of battle,